The next maneuver, the knife edge spin, is another favorite of mine. It always gets lots of compliments at the field. When doing a knife edge spin, your model will be spinning in a vertical down line in a knife edge position. A proper knife edge spin would appear like the model is spinning along its axis as it drops vertically. To do a knife edge spin, start with a vertical up line, followed by a stall turn, and then into the down line. You can also enter by flying slow and level, and then going into a vertical dive. Gradually add full aileron, down elevator, and opposite rudder to initiate a fast knife edge spin. Once the fast spin is initiated, you need to reduce the aileron until the airplane pivots on its wingtip. Another way to enter the knife edge spin after the initial downline is to first apply full aileron to initiate a fast roll, and then gradually apply down elevator and opposite rudder and reduce the aileron. The speed of rotation is controlled by the throttle. More throttle equals a faster speed of rotation. The best way to exit a knife edge spin is to transition into an inverted Harrier or exit with a Harrier roll, and then apply generous throttle to exit the stall. It's a very easy maneuver to perform, but careful attention needs to be paid to the point of exit, especially the height above the ground. Many people have over-delayed the point of exit and ended up in the dirt. Therefore, exit the maneuver early and observe what the model does at the point of exit. Mentally note the time it takes from the controls release until the time the model stops. This will help you determine how far you can push your knife edge spins. Remember, different models will have very different exit characteristics.